Hello and welcome. You're listening to One India News and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. A Tara plane that went missing from Nepal has been found and unfortunately it is said to have been crashed in a mountainous region of northern Nepal. All the 21 passengers on board are feared dead. The official said that a few bodies have been found but they cannot be recognized. The twin otter plane took off today morning from the city of Pokhara. It was scheduled to land in the town of Jomsom. The total flight time was supposed to be 19 minutes but the contact lost 8 minutes after takeoff. Residents in Nepal's Maiguri district saw flames shooting up from a forest and immediately called security officials. Authorities then arrived and found the plane's wreckage. 18 passengers and 3 crew members were on the plane. The passengers included 2 foreigners, 1 Chinese and 1 Kuwaiti. The cause of the crash is not known yet. That's all for now, but don't forget to click that button for more updates. You were listening to One India Podcast. Take care.